online. Enemies halfway there. Step
probably
going to
be a lot of background noise.
Enemies in the air!
Find cover.
It is what it is. You're definitely just going to run this raw. Pistol only for the most part. Problem is, everybody else is using. He did not kill me with a fucking. Get a couple shots off and they want to start throwing out 19s. I think the Glock is better. I don't call it a Glock, but... Wow! Wow, man. Five kills so far. It's a little tough, especially on someone who's large enough. He can rotate out. Oh, it wasn't even him. It was fucking buddy. I guess I could have just achieved that by walking around. You gotta slow it down with these things. You can't run and gun the way you
enemy UAV online.
Two.
Enemy precision airstrike inbound.
The noise work out. Yes. Pistols. Totally different. Definitely not gonna win the games that I'm playing pistol unless I have teammates who are gonna kill me. Oh wow, I was last kill. Can't fucking control my kid.
Can't happen again.
Oh yeah, here we go. This is awesome. Frangible disabling. Interesting. When shooting legs. Wow. Kids are adorable. Wow. Imagine that. There's crossplay. Wow. Never in 1,000 years.
Can you believe that, G?
There's Xbox players.
Oh, 10v10, I guess I'm fucking running this sword hardcore here. Guys, did you know there was Xbox players? Really? I don't know, man. Is that how crossplay works? Wow. Oh my god, what? There's PlayStation players? Yeah, I don't even... I've been using nothing but pistols. I've been using the Glock.
Enemy UAV online.
I want to unlock all the attachments I can for the X26. Thought that chair was a perk. Probably shouldn't reload after every merry-go-round of. People aren't confident with the maps yet, so they don't want to play aggressive.
Cluster strike ready.
I enjoy playing aggressive anyways. You kinda have to play aggressive with pistols. Or you don't get shit, cause you gotta get behind people.
Enemy personal radar online. Friendly UAV on station.
Yeah, well right now it's back to old COD camping.
Allied cluster strike inbound. Danger close.
So are you guys using mouse and keyboards on your console, or?
Allied cluster strike inbound. Danger close.
I know there were a couple people that said they were playing console.
Enemy personal radar online.
You using a controller right now? Nice. Sounds like an adorable dog. What's horrible for the Glock?
Loader 2-0, good copy. Cluster strike away.
Personal radar ready for deployment.
Copy. Jaguar 2-0 is out for personal radar coverage.
Halfway there. Keep fighting.
Hostiles in the area.
I don't know what has been up with my mouse.
This is Jaguar 3-0. Personal radar is personal radar online.
Got a gun down shortly after. That's a great question. Probably a perk you're running. Bro, this guy's name is Florida. Do you guys think he's from Florida?
Friendly precision airstrike, all the way.
Enemy at the construction site.
Hey man, no, I'm gonna play it at some point. Thank you. Wow. And I really am not a big fan of this map, partially because I don't know.
Personal radar ready for deployment. Friendly chopper gunner on the way.
Wow! What was that? The Mark II Carbine. I think it's such a beautiful gun. I'm not gonna lie, I like that gun. I like that gun quite a bit.
Friendly precision airstrike on the way. Friendly UAV on station.
Wow. Maybe, wow. How did I...
Enemy spotted.
That's another gun.
We're winning this. Keep it tight.
What's the position?
It's gonna help you rank up pretty fast. If you're looking to minimally grind this game but rank fast. I don't know why he didn't. Well, that was interesting. What a loud player. Tactical suppressor. I think we're gonna run maybe just a regular. Mark at this point. What's the name? I think we're gonna run. Yeah, for now we're gonna run that. It didn't stop here soon.
Пусть перемешан на строение угрозы. Сейчас поняли.
Capture and defend the objective. Securing Charlie. We captured Charlie. We have control. Crush them.
Okay.
We're on Bravo. Stand by. Bravo.
Wow. That's what happens when you don't look at the ground.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I've not been enjoying some of these maps, man. Like, I feel like I've only been getting this map and another what, C4?
Called all objectives. Losing B.
It's a hard knock life for us. Freaking place. I want to blow these guys out of the water so that we don't have to deal with. Two of them, wow. Wow, he missed the claymore. That's hilarious. That is comedy. And now he's gonna camp counters. Wow. There's so many insecure players in this game right now. It almost feels like playing aggressive gets you punished when it shouldn't.
Enemy close to strike. Take cover.
It's a little bit ridiculous.
Enemy UAV overhead. Reloading. Securing Charlie.
Did I just get a kill off of that? Wow. Oh, I'm not even gonna lie, that was kinda interesting. Kind of kills.
Personal radar completed. Recalling to base.
I feel like I don't get that reaction time either. much that goes on. Yeah, I don't like that they're catching up either.
Charlie secure. We're halfway there. Keep going.
Dude, that was... Okay, stun grenades need a nerf. That's that. Stun grenades need a nerf. I should not be stunned for as long as I am. Because that was ridiculous. Really? Oh my god. I don't even know how to respond to that one. For some reason, LMGs are just really, really good. Oh my god. I fucking stun grenades are ridiculous, man. Like, I don't understand it. Why do people get rewarded for camping? Camping objectives, camping corners, I don't get it. People should not be rewarded for... People are awarded for being a pussy. It makes no sense. Really? See? Oh my god. Whatever. It never works for me though, that whole sitting back shit. Not how I play.
Securing C.
For some reason.
Charlie secure. Enemy at the red. Securing A. Need backup at Charlie.
See, that's what stun grenades do. Oh, I feel tired already, man. I don't get this. Like, I'm not even trying to sweat, just trying to play calm.
Securing C. Bravo secure. Securing C. You're needed at B. All points are ours, give them nothing.
AC and he just gets to crawl behind cover. I don't understand. And somehow we're still losing. Don't think I'm understanding how this works. What? By 1 point. Holy hell. 16-22. Wow. There goes my KD down the drain. I don't think I'm ever gonna understand that, why people get rewarded for shit like that. Like, it just doesn't make any sense to me. But that's two matches down. And, I'm gonna smith this puppy up. Barrel, we got two of those. I like running that. One of my favorite stocks. Aiming stability. The M16 stock, is that not what that is? there's so much to just... a little bit of extra melee quickness. I guess that's how we're running that today. Alrighty, well.